When Khan invades Earth, Kung Lao must scrap his plans of reuniting the White Lotus Society. He instead must focus on the new tournament. He seeks Liu Kang, and together they battle Khan's forces fearlessly using the knowledge he obtained as a Shaolin monk. He fights in the name of his great ancestor, the original Kung Lao. He emerges victorious, but suffers from injuries during battle with Khan. Believed to have passed away, Kung Lao joins his ancestor in a new life.